These are Kauai's females. One chocolate, two blacks, two yellows. And this one has always had a little black spot on her nose. She was born with it. Let me see so we can see the camera. Yeah. It looks like a pen mark, but she was born with a little freckle. Pete calls it a birthmark. Okay, now you can let them go. I like it when they move around.
Wake up.
But wake up that little black one. She's falling asleep.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Can you try propping them up on the edge, like your feet? Let's see how they'll. Yeah. They don't want to stay there, but at least can get a better look at you.
This looks so cute.